Tinkerbell's come for a visit. It's Sunday. Oh, I don't even know what date. What date are we up to? 11th. Oh, 11th of January, and there's Tinky with Chris.
Get out of the shower.
Good girl, Tinky. Hey. I haven't seen Tinky for a little while, and she's growing up really, really lovely. Aren't you? Yes. Whoopsie. And we've also got Digger. There's Digger. Good boy, Digger. That's another Zardico son. And Alvin over there next to Chris with a red collar. Alvin's here until the 19th. And finally, the two boys have relaxed a little bit. And there's Tinky again. Tinky is Britfeld Artica. She was the pink girl in the A gang litter. Oh, and the boys are enjoying the swimming pool. There we are. Digger with a black collar and Alvin with a red collar. They've just had a big run around and a big play. It took them ages to chill out and work out that they really want to play with each other.
Yeah.
Oh, Ned, come on, Digger, hop off. I was going to upload this to YouTube. Oh, they're having so much fun now. Alvin and Digger and Tinkerbell. Just stay out of all that action there. Hey, Tinky, good girl. It sounds like they're really vicious with each other, but they're having a ball. Tinky's funny, she's not going anywhere near that. Oh dear. Oh, we'll have none of that. Alvin is castrated, so he smells a bit different. So, yeah, he gets a lot of attention from the boys.